if it weren't for the group, like when I was 15, I wouldn't have been like, oh, I want to make beats. I want to, like, I wouldn't have X Factor, and the group like broke that shell.
My time with Fifth Harmony was amazing, and I felt like Fifth Harmony represented this confidence and this girl power. I wouldn't be the person or the artist that I feel like I've discovered, so I'm definitely super thankful for that experience.
I mean, I wish them all the best, and I can't wait to see what music they come out with.
And what about the girl that's in Dancing with the Stars? She made it to the finals from your group.
Oh yeah, that's really dope.
She's in the finals.
That's really cool. Yeah, good for her.
Yeah. Now, first of all, congratulations, because going solo has worked for you,
yes,
girl.
Yes.
Melvin.
Yes. It's okay. Celebrate.
It's like, we're all friends here. It's totally fine.
No, it's not like that. But I am really, I'm excited. There's a lot of really cool things happening. There isn't really a lot of collaborations on my album.
Okay.
Just because, I don't know, I feel like.
It's all about you.
Yeah, I was finding my sound and my.
Your voice.
Yeah.
Yes.
And so I really wanted to just kind of, I wanted to just do that because I've collaborated for like 5 years.
Yes.
Yeah.
And then when I was in the group, it was like we were touring and in our little group bubble for like 5 years.
Right.
You know what I mean? And so this was the first time that I feel like I really got to break that bubble. And
I was in the group, I experienced different things and grew a lot, but then it felt like I had new things to talk about.
But it was completely different than the songs that Fifth Harmony was putting out. Like the songs that we were putting out, like Work From Home and Worth It, was very like bossy, confident, like girl empowerment. And mine were like singer-songwritery. It wasn't anything that the group would be able to, it would just like not make sense because it was too personal to me.
I spent 5 years dedicated to the group and, you know, all of us focusing on the group. And it was an amazing journey. You know, I'm so proud of everything that we achieved together and every moment that we had together. But, you know, just like any artist, I just felt like it was time to explore my own artistic vision, and so I just followed my heart, and here I am.
But I definitely felt like when Work From Home became like a really big song, or when, you know, songs of ours started to get played, I wanted to like feel more when I heard it on the radio, if that makes sense. Mm-hmm. I learned so much. I'm so grateful for that whole experience. Just like, you know, Fifth Harmony, you know, the five of us were a dream to our fans. And it's beautiful. So obviously when anything comes to an end, it's, you know, it's emotional for everybody.